The Handley Page Victor was a jet-powered nuclear deterrence strategic bomber and the third and final of the V-bombers of the RAF. Many Victors were later deemed as surplus and converted to aerial refueling tankers, including refueling the Vulcan during the Falklands conflict. Only 86 Victors were manufactured, with the last Victor being retired in 1993.